WHO recommends new drugs for critically ill COVID patients. The World Health Organization has recommended two drugs as treatment for COVID-19. These are interleukin-6 or IL-6 receptor antagonists designed for COVID patients who are severely or critically ill. The addition of these drugs is a big deal for patients and healthcare workers. Expected to work efficiently in the real world, the drugs may lighten the huge load in hospitals. These drugs offer hope for patients and families who are suffering from the devastating impact of severe and critical COVID-19, said WHO Director General Dr. Tedros Adhanom Ghebreyesus. According to Yahoo, IL-6 blocking drugs act on the overreaction of the immune system, either because of infection or disorder. When the drugs are administered, they modulate the immune system to prevent organs from getting damaged. They can potentially save many patients from system-wide inflammation and multiple organ failure due to severe symptoms. Besides COVID-19, IL-6 blocking drugs can be used to treat autoimmune disorders like rheumatoid arthritis. The generic names of these drugs include tocilizumab and sarilumab. The former is also known as Actemra by Roche and the latter as Kevzara by Sanofi. While the availability of IL-6 blocking drugs is high, they remain inaccessible to low and middle-income regions. To fight the problem, the WHO urged manufacturers to make the drugs cost-friendly for these regions, particularly where COVID-19 is surging. The recommendations were based on the analysis of data from 10,930 patients in 27 clinical trials across 28 countries. The analysis showed that the drugs could reduce the risk of death by 13% compared to standard care in severely or critically ill patients. Although the figure looked small, it represented 15 fewer deaths per 1,000 patients. Even 28 fewer deaths for every 1,000 critically ill patients. Plus, the drugs could decrease the chances of mechanical ventilation in both patient groups by up to 28%, or 23 fewer patients per 1,000 persons. In the U.S., Actemra received emergency use authorization from the Food and Drug Administration to treat specific hospitalized COVID-19 patients. Although this monoclonal antibody therapy reduces inflammation in patients, it doesn't target and disable the coronavirus directly. So, the drug could not prevent infection, but only the severity of inflammation. As usual, doctors must weigh the benefits and risks of using these drugs on select patients.